Okay, boys, we're in detention. Everyone needs to be quiet.
Ram.
Carl, be quiet. Billy, wake up.
Sorry.
Detention's over.
Finally.
Carl, wait here.
So like in detention, I like dozed off and I had this dream about this like ginormous bear.
What does this mean?
I don't know. It could be like maybe an oversized raccoon, but it doesn't matter. Let's just go shoot some hoops and get changed up.
Let's do it. Billy, where were you?
How'd you guys not see that right over there?
What, your mom's Prius?
This is what I've been telling you about. Something's been stalking me.
Wait, so what did it look like?
It was like 6'3", tall, hairy, fangs, claws. It's right there.
Whoa.
My grandpa used to tell me about these things. They're like Sasquatches or something. What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna face my fears and take this thing down once and for all. You guys with me?
Yeah!
Let's go get ready!
Yeah!
Yes, guys, Mr. Morton has tons of useless sixth grade junk. Spread out!
Judging by the sun and the moon, he went that way. Hi, Mom.
Carl, you have hockey practice in 15 minutes. Come home now.
Okay, see you in a bit. I'm out, guys. Hockey practice.
No!
No!
Time to take this mother down. You know that license you've had to terrorize me since I was a kid? It's just been revoked.
Boring. Boring. Oh yeah, Kim Kardashian.
There's Waldo.
Yeah, this book is way too hard for me.
Yeah! Live! Yeah! Win! Now walk it out. Now walk it out. Now walk it out. Now walk it out. Now walk it out.
walk it out. Now walk it out. Now walk it out. Now walk it out. Now west side walk it out.
They're like Sasquatches. What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna face my fears and take this thing down.
What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna take this down. I'm so sorry.
What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna face my fears and take this down.
Oh my God. What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna take this thing down. Ah!
What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna face my fears and take this thing down. Yeah!
Yeah!
Yeah! Yes! Mr. Warren has tons of music.
Nope.
Oh. Yes, guys, Mr. Morton has tons of useless sixth grade stuff.
Junk.
Yes, Mr. Morton has tons of useless sixth grade stuff.
Junk.
Junk.
All right, let me.
All right, you do it.
Yes, guys, Mr. Morton has tons of useless.
What was that? You hurt yourself?
Judging by the sun and the moon, looks like he went that way.
That way.
That way!
Ow.
You know that license? Okay. You know that license you've had since the license you had for me?
I need. Okay, can we make it easier?
You know that license you've had to terrorize me since I was a kid? Well, now it's been revoked.
Nope, it's just been revoked.
In class, I dozed off. So, in class, in detention, I dazed. Hold on. Is it dazed? So, like, in class, I had this. Okay, whatever you do. So like, in my dream, Senor Crone, come on. So like, in my dream, I just saw this like huge, like 6 foot, 6.5 foot monster, and it was like hairy and had long fingertips. And I don't even know what it was.
What do you think it was?
He just asked me this. I said I don't know what it was, and he said, "What do you
think?" That's
what
I'm supposed to say.
So like, in class, I like dazed off, and I had this dream, and I like saw this bear. It was really big.
What does this mean?
Like 10 seconds later, he says,
that's like eight likes that you said, like.
Yeah, you're like.
So like in class, I like dazed off and I had this like dream. I was a ginormous bear.
You were a ginormous bear?
I was a ginormous bear. So in class, I dozed off and I had this dream that I saw this like ginormous bear. I don't really know what it was. I'm so dumb.